Another bride, another June, another sunny honeymoon, another season, another reason for making whoopee. A lot of shoes, a lot of rice. The groom is nervous and he answers twice. It's really killing that he's so willing to make a whoopee. Picture a little love nest down where the roses cling. Picture the same sweet love nest. Think what a year can bring. He's washing dishes and baby clothes. He's so ambitious, he even sews. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee. Another year, or maybe less. What's this I hear? Well, can't you guess? She feels neglected, and he's suspected of making whoopee. She sits alone most every night. He doesn't phone her, he doesn't write. He says he's busy, and she says, is he? He's making whoopee. He doesn't make much money, only $5,000 per. Some judge who thinks he's funny says you'll pay $6,000 to her. He says, now judge, suppose I fail. The judge says, ha, right into jail. You'd better keep her. I think it's cheaper than making whoopee.